Hey guys, Dylan from the Geek Door here, and today I'll be bringing you my reaction to Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 6 Episode 3, titled Fugitive. Fives uncovers a construct in the brains of all clone troopers. Now, what that has to do with the title of the episode? Not entirely sure, because, well, I'm assuming that the construct is going to be the inhibitor chip, but how discovering that relates to someone or something being a fugitive, not entirely sure. Unless he breaks into like a secure military system and that's how he finds it out, and then they're not all too happy about that because, well, that's sort of grounds for court-martialing, but yeah, who knows. Anyway, let's get this started in 3, 2, 1, go. When in doubt, go to the source. Why did that just come up with the subtitle for it? They weren't unable to. Ah. He was placed under arrest. That was not exactly clear to me. Yeah, that's getting swapped with the empty case. I have spoken. Feeling he won't be passing. You're not gonna tell her about that? Also, I'm taking this. Could have at least closed the case. I get not trusting the Kaminoans, but why not go straight to Thingo and say, hey, look, they swapped the case? Even though I know this is cartoon logic and the surface tension doesn't matter, was smart using the droid to break it before he jumped it himself. Yeah, that, I still reckon he should have gone to, what's her name? Shakti, I think it is. With the sample and been like, don't let this out of your sight. No matter how quietly you evacuate a room, it still looks suspicious. And as I said, he noticed it immediately, so. Well, at least you can fly and provide a light source in all this. Interesting. But Tup also died. You know there are probably door locks, right? Let me guess, they're going to be interrupted just before. So what, they think he escaped the facility again, or? Well, that answers that. So that would mean all of them. Or do you reckon a specific batch? I mean, obviously I know all of them, but I'm wondering about the character. Probably should have put the helmet back on. What the fuck was that? Well, fair. You're really trying to pull a false one on a Jedi? Oh. We don't know yet. Because I'm still alive. Well, he will be closely monitored, and any sign. Also, you have evidence. It would be hard not to believe. Now, is AZ-1 going with him, or is he still going to be reprogrammed? probably going to be reprogrammed, but... Huh. So the Jedi knew about the inhibitor chip. Interesting. Was not aware of it. And by new, I mean obviously not from the start, but they found out about it. And so if Shakti knows about it, she can go to the council with it. Fives, who is an ARC trooper that works alongside the 501st, can go to the other clones about it. And they can go to their Jedi if they're not in direct contact with the council. And so, interesting. Plus, there's the fact that given that he has extracted his own and is showing no ill side effects and can be closely monitored, it could be reasoned that they could use him as an example. And if, after so long a period without the chip, he's still fine, they could then use that as reason to, hey, we've had this left in someone, it malfunctioned, turned him aggressive against the people he's meant to protect. This person was removed, and since this was a preventative measure to stop him being aggressive, and he's not aggressive without it, it seems more safer to remove it from all of them, since the one without the preventative measure is the one that didn't turn homicidal. Now, obviously, that doesn't happen. But, huh, this does explain how, from what I know towards the very end of this show, this does explain how that gets knowledge, like how the knowledge of that gets passed through. Especially considering the fact they've mentioned the 501st in this episode and everything that comes out of that. But yeah, that's all I'm going to say about that. It's probably cryptic as shit, but it was meant to be. Anyway, it looks as though we've got one more episode in this arc. Or at least that's what I assume. I don't know, maybe even though the next one seems like it is different, it could still be a part of it. That's happened before. But I guess we'll find out. I'll catch you in the next one.